Hello, Elias. This is little Elias, and his ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5106875. He is an altered male, short-haired Chihuahua, about a year old. He came in as a stray on September 1st, along with Fudge and Betty, whom we've already met, and they're all very much alike. They're all just scared to death, but taking great comfort in being with a handler. Look at her. He's still hanging on. He's been hanging on since he walked into the tent. He's just seeking comfort from people. He really, really is happy in your arms. They all came in as strays on September 1st out of Azusa. Elias here weighs about 7 pounds. And they all have airplane ears, except for Elias has one that bends. That's so sweet. Tell us more, Kristin. What do you think?
You know what? He's really a sweetheart. Yeah. I think he has a kennel mate. He's fine with his kennel mate. I don't know how he walks on leash because this is just so terrifying here. And the backdrop's glowing has frightened him. So that's why he's kind of more frozen than he was. I think as soon as he gets out of here, he's going to blossom and become the happy, go lucky guy he's supposed to be.
I think he's always going to be a dog that wants to be with his person. You
know? Yes, he's going to be very people oriented.
Yeah, because that's where he's looking for. He's looking for protection from people, so he's going to be real happy to be with you no matter
where
you are.
And I think he's actually a tweenie. I think he's got one body.
Is he?
So I think he might be a dog mix too. He's got, I know, I'm sorry.
At you. So scared. And Fudge and Betty are the same way.
Yeah. As soon as he finds his person, he's going to be in heaven.
Yeah. Oh, please, somebody come in and make little Elias feel better. Get him a nice, quiet, safe place to be. And he's going to be a happy dog.
Yes.
Oh, Elias.